it's my friendly neighborhood arch rival. But you're a little late. The ritual has begun.
I know you.
The name's Alistair. Nice punch back there, by the way.
What's this about a ritual? I hope you guys aren't up to anything weird. Kids are watching this too, you know.
Right. Well, since you'll die anyway, I guess I can reveal to you our evil plan. Ahem. For many years, we have fought against Captain Blue for control of the world of Movieland. However, it has recently been brought to our attention that this world may in fact be fictional. If celluloid should become obsolete, we too will be destined to lie forever on the cutting room floor of history. In order to counter this threat, we have made a bold plan to break through the silver screen and take over the world beyond Hollywood.
Sheesh. I hate it when they have all these subplots.
The key to our success lies in the DNA of the Creator. As long as we have that DNA in our possession, we'll be able to come and go at will in the world of humans, which is why we need the girl.
The girl? You mean Sylvia?
Well, that seems to be the general idea. But hey, I don't give a rip about all that. The only thing I'm interested in is testing my own strength. You've been making waves in our world, but you should realize you're just a sidekick. Let's see who's the strongest once and for all.
There?
Tell me, What do they call you?
Beautiful. Well, yeah, that works.
I'm Joe. Beautiful Joe.
Beautiful Joe. How fitting.
The warrior Alistair was dead. Joe felt that he had lost an old friend, and his heart was heavy with conflicting emotions. But Joe is unstoppable. He bravely hurls himself into the mystery of the Creator's DNA in order to save the lovely Sylvia. Thus, he faces the most agonizing battle any superhero could ever be forced to encounter.
Yikes! I completely forgot about Sylvia!
The grueling attacks of the evil forces know no end. Appearing before his battered body, the most imposing of the shadows shows no mercy. Don't forget to catch Joe and Company next time in The Magnificent Five.
Is this it? Am I done for? You're kidding, right? Oh, come on! No! Come on! I'm a brother!